What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the black screen capture problem you are facing when trying to use OBS Studio on Mac OS. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure to close OBS. Preferably, force quit the application to make sure that it's not running in the background. Next, open up your system settings. Click on the Apple icon in your menu bar and select System Settings. On this window, navigate to the Privacy and Security section. Scroll down a bit and select Screen Recording. This will show you a list of applications which you can allow to record your screen. Toggle the option on for OBS. In case OBS is not showing up in this list, then click on the plus icon which will open up your Finder window. Navigate to Applications and select to open OBS in this list. You can then proceed to reopen OBS Studio on your Mac. In some cases, the black screen problem will persist as you're required to remove and replace the previously used window capture source. Some users are experiencing the black screen problem due to the OBS or macOS version they are using. While using OBS, click on Help in the menu bar and select Check for updates. This will take a second to check if there are any updates available, and you can then proceed to install the latest update. Back in your system settings, navigate to the General section and select Software Update. Download the latest update. You will be required to restart your Mac once the download is completed. Lastly, make sure that no other screen recorder is running on your Mac, as this could otherwise also prevent OBS from working properly. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.